Come on, everybody, dance! Okay. This is a song that I wrote, and you might want to listen to it note by note. And it's a wedding song that I wrote my husband. And ready?
Well, in your life, have you ever felt alone? You're held in a stranger's arms, and you found your home. I wander through the night, and I wait for you. Forget about this mystery, because I'll always be true. And I felt the breeze of the ocean when you looked into my eyes, and I felt love's wind. I know how magical your life can be when you're in love, you feel alive and free.
I'll remember the rest tomorrow. It is 8:15 Grimsby, Ontario time. So I'm going to go upstairs, do the reading of Annalise Michael, and it will be up there for everybody tomorrow. And as I always say, be kind to yourself, and I'll keep doing the same. Okay? And we're stuck at 169. Well, all of you, I don't mean stuck. I just don't like the number 69. 7 is my lucky number. So I'm gonna do this one more time. Ready? Hands up, baby, hands up. Give me your love, give me your love, give me, not your love. Hands up, baby, hands up. Give me your trust. I put out so much about myself, which is my choice because I really wanna bring awareness to something. And you're all entitled to free Russian gypsy card reads. It's for entertainment only. I'm about as a psychic as those bean bags, okay? And I do them for free. And there, I've done 4, and I've received 4 feedback emails that it was really on the money, but the cards are vague. So you can get those. That's why I'm here. I mean, if I can't offer anything that day, ask if you know anybody who believes in readings or whatever, I do them for free. I did it on TikTok for free. There were three people that donated, and I do have to say, and this is not in any way, shape, or form, it was during when Muslims do their 40-day fast, and then at the end of the year, they give money to people who felt helped them. And three women of this religion and ideology sent me $50 each in a week. And I couldn't believe it. And I tried to donate it to the pain clinic, but they couldn't accept it because I don't have a legitimate charity. That's why if I ever start to monetize on this channel, of course I have to keep a little bit, because if I didn't, then I wouldn't be able, you know, to have gotten the mic or anything. And that's thanks to the help of my uncle. And yeah. So go to the community page. So again, the main theme is these biography books. I find people absolutely fascinating. And the serious talk I was going to have tonight was about Meghan Markle, Prince Harry, and I figured out something that I don't think anybody has thought about, because when people say they don't watch other YouTube channels because it doesn't want them, I don't believe that. I'm sorry, I don't. Like, what moral high ground? It's like Denise said, what moral high ground does somebody on YouTube saying, I don't watch other YouTube channels that deal with royals? You couldn't help coming across each other. I just have my own opinion, and I think it's a valid opinion, and I'm gonna share it tomorrow professionally. And I'm doing my professional read of The Exorcism of Annalise Michael. It will be up for you tomorrow morning at 11 a.m. Grimsby, Ontario time. Alrighty. Keep care of yourselves. I'll do the same. They're going to lock me in here all night if I don't leave. And God bless you. Really. I'll talk about it tomorrow. Okay. Bye, everybody. And I hope you joined in and danced a little bit. Because you know what? It's fun. It's just fun. And I'm 52. And if people think I'm 52 and silly, then that's okay. Anyways, drop in the comments what you enjoy or what you don't enjoy about the channel. Even if you have a negative Nelly thing to say, I don't care. Really, tell me what you honest to God think. I don't want anything on this channel but the truth, even if it's an insult. Truth, 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 truth. Lying is really boring. It really is. Okay.